All right, my buddy Marine just got murdered. And the Power Stone taken. Thanos has almost completed his gauntlet. I mean, what's this game again? Warhammer 40,000. Totally accurate, though.
Captain Titus, we're ready to transport you.
The sergeant.
The traitor lord murdered him.
Traitor lord.
Nemiroth killed Sidonis for the power source. You said the Inquisitor's work was heretical, Leandros. You are right.
What do you mean?
Nemiroth plans to use the power source to trigger his transformation into a demon prince.
Abomination!
How can we stand against such a creature?
I will kill Nemiroth when he's most vulnerable.
During the transformation.
Safeguard Sidonis until the Apothecary arrives. Then join the Imperial attack.
Going alone is suicide. Or worse, we know the enemy takes great interest in your connection to Chaos.
Do you fear my falling to Chaos?
Of course not. Whatever lies behind your resistance, it can only be to the enemy's favor.
Why? Perhaps this resistance can get you close enough for a killing blow.
I will destroy Nemiroth with skill and steel, or die trying. If this resistance comes into play during battle, so be it.
So be it.
Pain is an illusion of the senses. Despair is an illusion of something else. I can read it.
I must reach the orbital spire.
Farewell, Captain.
Bye, guys. Don't forget to go fuck yourselves.
Hard work occupies the body and distracts the mind. It is a noble and worthy thing.
Hey, look, Servo. Stormbolter compared to this last cannon, but no. Like forcing me to be a certain way that I don't want to be. Where are you shooting free from? Over there? Okay. Okay. I'm fine with that, actually. Destroy that cover? That's bullshit. Destroy most cover. Fucking headshots. That was mean. enjoy the feast upon your wreckage. One shot KO. You're gonna keep doing that.
Fresh troops are landing. Preparing to assault the
Orchard Spire.
It may be severed, but it's still the enemy's strong point.
Broski, down to clown? How can I clown on anything?
I know. Good luck.
I get paid tomorrow, so I'll be able to do multiplayer stuff at the end of tomorrow. I was actually thinking about that. I was like, what am I going to do tonight? I'm like, well, can't do anything multiplayer. Unless you go on PC for something that we own together. Could enjoy. But I am trying to finish this game. If I can tonight, so be it. If I can't, I can't. You just get the fuck over here? Thank you. Sorry, sometimes I fucking have a badass wheeze. Like I'm dying. Makes sense. You can Venmo you ultimate fast monies. Then Venmo me some. Who even has enough for that? Yeah, it's like $20-something for it. I get fucking whole Big Bang package. But I also don't know if it's gonna be the first one taken out. If it's gonna be Hulu or Netflix or Paramount Plus or Microsoft. I don't know which one will come out first. I just bought arcade tokens for payback. Well, the issue is I also have it in an account, but I don't have enough. Like, I'd be throwing away some money real quick. Which granted, I get paid tomorrow morning. What is today? Wednesday? Are you home already? Give you a code. How the fuck does that even work?
The enemies of man are
here! Die, chaos scum. Die, heretic. Okay. And death. Why does he disappear? Wouldn't that involve going and buying a card? Okay. You just die though? Sure, as long as code is good. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that one. Didn't mean to do that, and that was kind of cool. let's see how long I even stay on. Because I want to play this. I want to stay on. I probably will, maybe. We'll see. And how I feel. Oh, there you are. Would you even want to play? Probably Marvel Capcom. Kick him into fucking nothing. Can you not hit me? Demons. Kill them all. There's bodies everywhere, huh? Fuck. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. You're home already, solo. Oh, God. Fixing your code now. What are you trying to play? Dragon Ball Z? Dragon Ball Fighters? You and your Marvel vs. Capcom. That's a long ass code. I had it right the first time. Dude, who even plays Marvel's Capcom? Who even plays Marvel vs. Cap? Let me get through this part. Taking away my anime Fantasy Fighter fix. Oh, it has it? You always do Dragon Ball Fighters if you still have it. Where is there going to be a checkpoint? When I get to a checkpoint.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Not gonna die. Wow, you won't die. That's weird.
Blood Raven, Corvus reporting in, Captain Titus.
Blood Ravens.
We joined the Liberation Fleet at Bakar, along with a squad of Black Templars.
Unleash the fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade. And we will be glad to have even a few blood ravens with us.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the demon host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
That shall find us, Captain.
Honor and glory, blood raven.
Sorry, this is fun for me. This is fucking hitting home. I do Blood Angels. Blood Ravens is fucking side sect.
Attack!
20% killed though. Yeah,
life is the killed. Emperor's currency. Spend it well.
Son of a